Keep up, I've no time for stragglers.
Yes, Cap.
Bus feud ends in blood.
I'll take one.
Here you go.
I say we stop this goodwill towards strangers nonsense and focus on what London really needs. Solid leadership, whose hard work will raise everyone up to success. As go the titans of business, so goes the world.
Oi, oi!
You weak fool. Get a job!
Best guards money can buy. Won't do Mr. Dredge any good.
Don't be afraid to spill a little blood.
By your command.
Do you do business at the bank?
Keep your eyes ahead of you and walk.
Stop! Shot! Police!
You were hanging about
the wrong tree, sir. Stay away.
Let's go. Easy does it. Me. Slow down. That's a girl. To my side. Walk on, girl. Steady on. Who's a good horse? You are. Walk on, girl. Keep moving. Let's go.
The most peculiar thing I've ever seen. Sort
of political protest. Let's wreak havoc, shall we?
What you are.
Pardon me, do you do business at the bank?
Come with me. I have a job. Shoot! Steady on.
Stay away from me.
Oh, get off.
Jacob, it's me, Sergeant Frederick Appeline.
Freddy.
Sergeant, undercover. There's to be a robbery at the Bank of England, I'm sure of it.
Robbery? It's a fortress.
The boys at the station thought I was joking. Wouldn't be so funny if it was their life savings.
Who's behind it?
That's confidential.
Oh, come on, Freddy. I can help you. Imagine the headlines. Thieves caught in the act. Appeline right all along.
Well, I suppose I can fill you in a little. Every fiscal quarter, a branch of the bank is robbed. Never the same branch. The thieves are supplied by Cockham merchants.
Thanks for the info, Freddy.
Sergeant! And I'm keeping my eye on you.
Give me the news.
How the great William Batty's dead. Do you ever go to Astley's? See the show?
Fire! Maybe you'll stop by the...
Order!
back now, will you? Well, no more fun and games for you, eh?
That's the way. All right. Who's a good horse? You are. Let's go. Tell me something.
Already missed going to the public hangings. Bloody feeble government.